People will literally die. If the United Nations gets its way on all these kooky ideas, we're talking, and I was listening to the scientists yesterday at the Heartland Institute's conference, they're talking about tens of millions, hundreds of millions of deaths resulting from these ridiculous policies. I mean, they're talking about ending fossil fuels. How are we going to get our food to the grocery store? How are we going to get our medicines to the pharmacy? How are we going to get to work? How are we going to heat our homes in winter? It's absolutely preposterous. It's criminal, and it's deadly. That's the problem, right? So we need to keep the pressure up on our lawmakers, and we need to make sure that they do not